Kindergarten is an important building block in a child's life. They learn how to get along with others, reading and writing, and what it means to be in school.
What sound does D make?
Duh.
Do you have D, Catherine?
And at Diamond Springs Elementary, they're taking that learning to an even higher level with the help of a full-day kindergarten.
We get time to work with them on what they need and then work with the ones who maybe have greater needs again. Because we're a Title I program, our afternoon has different requirements. So we do a morning just like a regular half-day kindergarten does with the same requirements, and then our afternoon is remediation.
The best part is that whatever they don't get in the morning, you can repeat in the afternoon.
Offered at all 13 Title I elementary schools in the division, students spend an entire day in class compared to a half day at non-Title I schools. The program's especially important for these youngsters as many come to kindergarten unprepared.
So many of our students in Title I have never had a preschool experience. A lot of them are coming straight from just being at home for the first 4 or 5 years of their life. So the full day program really prepares them to be prepared for the rest of their school experience.
No.
The extra classroom hours give teachers more time to reinforce lessons and provide students with an educational boost early on.
I think that we would not be as successful as we are if it were not for full day kindergarten. The division already, we already teach children according to their needs, according to their reading levels. And for our children to get the opportunity to get a double dip of what they're getting, it is absolutely essential.
An absolutely essential learning tool that not only boosts an academic achievement, but strengthens their social skills as well. The program has seen big results.
I have students that came in not knowing what a letter or a number was. They're writing 2 and 3 sentences now. They're reading regular books independently. Their confidence is much higher. They're comfortable at school. They know the rules and procedures. They are turning into leaders.
The full-day program focuses on language arts and mathematics. So when these students move on to first and second grade and beyond, they are well prepared.
I love singing.
Title I is the largest federal aid program for elementary and secondary schools. The 13 Virginia Beach Title I schools are considered school-wide programs. A school qualifies for school-wide program status when a minimum of 40% of the enrolled students meet the low-income criteria.